Hey guys, what's up?
Hello guys. My camera app is so annoying.
Yeah.
Well, Daniel didn't really listen to me. Because I said,
I'm going to go to second.
And then he was like, no, third Daniel's fine. And then the camera app crashed.
So I have loads of friends. Look, I'm one whole cake.
Don't worry guys, you cheated and got in for you.
No, I didn't. I only got two things of it.
And then we upgraded the house. We got this well, actually, you play sports to piss it off, don't know why. And I'm doing my sugarcane farm. Well, we did.
Yeah. We have some more.
Oh, come on, Mr. Scout. You're not the guard. I never hired you. You're fired. I fired our skeleton guard. Okay, Daniel? No!
Oh, this one's way too from three.
Yeah, no. So we're working on our farm now, which I actually started. I actually started doing this in like another world, like before we, like years before we had the channel. Okay, I lied, it wasn't years.
Yeah, like.
It was like months, though. At least 1 month.
Yeah. I always wanted a YouTube channel and our dream came true.
I don't even know. I think it actually might have been the PS4. I'm not sure.
No.
We made it on. Like, at least Daniel's phone doesn't crash every video you make that's more than like 15 minutes. Well, I can make like half an hour videos, but like, when it gets past half an hour, the camera app's like, I cannot do this anymore. I give up. I'm too tired for this.
It's like, oh, you want to do over half an hour. You're not allowed to.
It's just really good. It's like, no. It says no to it.
I'm going on another hike.
How did he miss it? This creeper. Oh, I was about to say, this creeper is blind.
I'm going in the water.
You're going in the water, that's a terrible strategy. Oh yeah! I can still do damage, but not as much. And, like, this grew right before my very eyes. It looked so odd. It's like, bing!
Horsey!
Yeah. Have you not realized that there's like 100 horses around our house, Daniel?
A sheep.
What does that mean?
A sheep.
Sheep are like the most common animals.
Wait, you can eat these in...
Yeah, I know.
I'm feeding the horsey. Feeding the horsey. Jim apples, so it'll be...
You know what? I'm actually allowed to go into creative because this is actually going to be our sugarcane world. This is going to be called Sugarcane Farm.
How much do you want, horsey?
This horsey is very bad. Bad horsey.
Do you think it likes me yet?
Which camera is on?
Camera?
In my phone. Here. Guys, this horsey is so hard.
But you haven't lost the day.
Horses anymore.
You have wiped all their videos off the phone, haven't you?
Yeah. it's your birthday.
Right, stop, but you don't do that inside. If you fall on tiles, I'm not taking you to the hospital.
Plus, it hurts.
If you bang your head on those tiles, landing, you would probably be dead.
I remember banging my head when I was younger. When I saw him try to swing back once.
Jammies on now, the berry is after 9 o'clock.
Okay.
And if you want them to eat or drink, get it now. You're on the sofa in the kitchen. Go, you need to get changed, please.
Which ones?
The ones you were wearing last night.
Sorry for the massive delay. We've been getting my phone fixed. So this, as I mentioned like a minute ago, this is no longer a survival world. This is our sugarcane. Or we are sugarcane farmers. Reeling around the actual sugar cane bit, because it was initially going to be the natural lake river thing, but now it's actually going to be this man-made trench thing that I've dug out. It's now going to be a peaceful world. I also need to set daylight cycle off so it stays in day. I'm not fully sure how daylight cycle works. I'm not sure if that's how it works, but I have no idea. I'll just get rid of this. Keep these. I'll just get rid of them. Find sugar cane eventually. Is it in here? Hello.
Hi.
Where is your cookie?
We're fine. I need
water.
I need water. Are you coming for course?
That's not new. When I first looked at it, I thought it was new because it had bright feet and the bright tail. I'm making this because I actually have to put up a sign.
Why?
This is dangerous.
Mine have yellow colors.
Okay. The hunting pack. Make another pack. The sniffing pack, call it. Make the sniffing pack if they wear blue, okay?
Could you sort of them?
Yeah.
Hey, llama just... Somebody llama hurt them.
Oh, you didn't eye llama. You should not have done that. That llama should not have done that. Yeah, llamas, they can't attack people, but they can attack animals. I didn't actually know they could do that, but it makes sense because they actually do spit at you.
If you come it was the pack, the sniffing pack that went after it.
The sniffing pack is not officially a hunter.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it's not. Because that wouldn't make sense. But you are now promoted.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know, could have been very lonely because one of me my whole career.
Look at this facility here.
They got more speed than best than on PS3.
No, they're also done.
Get, I need to push it.
I'm trying to make this, you know, Daniel.
Well, I'm trying to move a wolf. Well, follow me, please. Please follow me.
Please, oh, follow me. Oh, please, Mr. Wolf. Oh, please, 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 follow me.
I don't know. I accidentally placed one in below it. But it is cute. Lapis lazuli, let's go with for the blues. For the sniffers. I'm a sniffer. This dog's face was in the wall. Do we need another pack?
Nah.
Why?
The sniffers are like the guards, you know?
And they like the attack.
They alert their friends, and then their friends attack.
Yeah. No one is alive.
Nobody's alive. Well, it does say danger only. I'm actually going to put it inside. Danger only employees.
Dog after that one.
And then I'm also going to say guard dog on patrol at all times. I'm going to put that up as well. Okay?
Okay. I'm going to feed the dogs. For doing such a good job. They've already done a good job.
Yeah, I know. Remember the sniffer? It like owned the llama.
Yeah. This one, the attacker owns a different llama. It's one-hitted move.
It must have been weak then.
No. It was on full health.
No, that's impossible though.
What food should I feed it? Steak or what?
I don't know, any meat. Because it only accepts meat. Steak. Including rotten flesh, which I don't really think it likes. Maximum might have been breeded. Only if they can get hurt, I'm pretty sure it can do it.
Doggies.
What the hell?
Do you want my little pups?
No.
Whoa!
Yeah, no, I did that on purpose. We're not meant to do parkour, but... Wait a second. I still need to do a lot of stuff.
I forgot some places, but...
Oh yeah, because I accidentally placed all them. I didn't know it would break everything. Ah! Ah! This isn't even part of the farm, so I'm not actually getting rid of it. Ah!
So this is our
farm. Yeah, I know. You like it?
Yeah. We have a lot of sugar cane, though. Too much sugar cane.
Not too much, but... Just need to make a long block so that we can make the fence around it, okay?
I'll do the signs.
Wait a second, no, we do them... We do them last.
I've got them. I need to type now.
But they need to be right on the fence, and the entrance is over here, which hasn't even been made yet.
Wait, no, put the entrance right close to the park.
No, because we need the park to be actually in the farm. Wait a second. So we're going to build the fence around them. Because it says guard dog on patrol. Yeah, this is actually going to be the entrance. I'll make the fence, okay? I need to do one thing though. Because we actually need to have spare sugar cane. I actually need a sign to do one thing before we actually start.
What is it?
Don't move. No, because this isn't actually going to be the entrance sign. This is where we store all the sugar canes.
No! No, you should have put staff only or...
No, because... Wait a second. Daniel. We need to... No, find meat. Move the wolf pack a bit over that way, towards the other grip, because I need to make the fence like right here where they're sitting, which is annoying.
I need to break this.
So then I actually need to find
where are they?
Well, they know which ones are which
over
here. Yeah.
Where's the other hunters?
Hunters? Attackers?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, here. I need some stairs.
We need another sugar cane. Quartz. We need one.
We need this to look fancy, man.
What's it going to be there for?
For the wolves to get up.
Only. O. press R2 to make it. But we have to use it to push the block. Yeah, no. Pack more of the attack pack is coming. They can sit here as well, look. They can be their chairs slash stairs. I may have miscounted them by a few.
I think we need more sniffers.
No, there are 6 sniffers and 1, 2, 3, 4 non-sniffers.
Okay, because we need 4 sniffers anyway. Well, we need
more.
We need more sniffers. Because.
No, we don't.
Here it is, because the sniffers, because the attackers are really powerful, so we don't need many of them.
No, we need 6 of each.
Okay. Even though most places only have 1 guard dog. And I don't think a sugar cane company even needs like 2. I think like 1's most.
Then you don't know. No! Stop the demon!
Fences are so annoying to place on top of each other because
sure, you have to admit they are really annoying though. Because they're so thin, aren't they?
Mm.
I'm collecting all the sugar cane on my way as well. Because we have a sugar cane chest which we've already placed. To put all the sugar cane in.
And one has to be 3 blocks high.
Why?
Around the wolves.
Why? So no one attacks the wolves?
No, because I had to break a block in the ground to get it to go up there. Actually,
what do you say? Oh no. If anyone falls in, they could literally fall into the lake. So I was wrong. I need to fix this. Oh no.
Bam.
Company of lies, we will never let you lie. Find sugar.
Bam, every bitch runs to the wolves has to be 3 blocks high, okay?
Okay.
Wait, Bam.
Guys, I have a question. Who's excited
to see more of this sugar cane farm? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, who's excited to see The Last Jedi?
Not me!
Everyone knows I am. Don't push the dogs into this hole. That'll be really unfortunate. Like, no. I spent so much time getting, like, you just get one animal, yeah. You just hit one. I just put you to Alamo.
Stick down.
To Alamo. To Alamo, Cruiser. Can I speak today, please? Me, can I speak, please?
I said it.
Just in case animals fall in this place, you can push them up. Break all this. This is so annoying. Why is there a hill at either end of our build?
Then certain bits you have to go higher.
Don't push the dogs in this ditch that I'm making. No, we're not making the fence there, Daniel. The fence is going to be 2 blocks back here. What have you done? Done. Why is there a random stack everywhere? Do the llamas drop a stack?
No. I'm dropping it.
Whoa. Make this stack. It looks like it's their little stage.
Oh, that's cute.
I just realized that I need to get rid of this row. So that the dogs don't like fall in, I need to do this. Well, they can still fall in, but.
Everyone will pet the dogs.
Like, Mom, look, there's a dog. That's a guard dog. I don't care. Aww. Roars! Bites their head off. I still love it. The dog just sobs.
No, I don't love you. Thank you. There is no entrance for some reason.
Daniel! What have you done?
Look!
Ah! What are you going to do? And the hill, even if there was an entrance, the hill would be blocking it anyway. So we need to get rid of this hill.
This is a creative world, so it doesn't matter. We should get harvesting some sugar cane in survival.
No, we don't do that yet until next episode of this world.
Yeah. See you.
No!
story, but next episode. What?
No, we're not ending the episode yet. We need to finish this and finish all the signs.
And then you make me run out of storage.
You're poofers! Wait, why have you made this 3 blocks high?
So the dogs can't escape. They can jump high, you know.
They can't. Well, this bit needs to be like that. So that they can't like parkour move. Just parkour moves to go onto the chest. Like do this. Like say this one and the other one would go like no. Say this one was here. And then they can just go like
wee, I'm free, hooray.
But whereas if these are here, this is the best parkour jumps they can do. So unlike us, they can't do this. I'm not even sure if this is possible. Yeah, they can't do that. Just in case I'm gonna place this.
How would they do the other one then? Explain that to me.
Wait, so I just made it so bad. The dogs can just be like, escape! Yes! What? I find coal.
There's no way to run.
Oh yeah. I remember that.
Beware.
It does not say beware though. Wait a second. What? It's not Halloween yet. What is this? Keeps dropping. Black carpet? Daniel, why is there black carpet placed up here? What did you do up here?
Trying to do the llama?
You can't tame llamas. We can tame them, but they can't. You can't ride them. You can get on them, but they won't ride. They're like, no, I chose where to go. And they're really lazy, they don't even move. They just stay there. Don't they?
Daniel, you left them.
Now I'm gonna make the stairs. If anyone comes from this way, I don't know who'd come all the way up the hill to just come straight back down it again. Like, look, there it is over this massive hill. Hopefully we don't have to come down the other side though, because that would be just annoying. We have to go down the other side. We could just walked around the whole hill. Ah! I wish there was a quicker way to get rid of all this. Ah! It's so annoying.
Eat Cabra!
Show it to them.
Look at them.
Look at
them. This isn't a food app. We're trying to smooth.
Shut the door, Daniel.
We just have this. This is our first ever one.
No, it's not.
Well,
it's our second, though.
Oh. They're yummy.
Yeah. They're like Thai mice, aren't they?
Yeah.
I love Thai mice.
Yeah.
Toy mice. I've almost reached the top
big
of the hill.
Thai mice?
I feel the bill. dun 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 dun. Just like 100 more blocks to go. Okay, I'm nowhere near there, I quit. I quit making the stairs, Molly. Stairs must take so long, especially if they're trying to go up a hill. Like, where it's so good. Get away! Leave! Leave! Go over to beside this sheep. Go down this hill. How much health do these have? Oh, how much health do these have? One more hit. Oh! You were saying. Wait a second. We just. Why is this like that? Am I nearly there? No. You know, I'm just actually gonna end the staircase like right here.
Oh, I'll help!
Do you realize it's like 20 more blocks up? Court steps. You do the digging, I do the placing?
No, I do placing.
No, I haven't done all. I've been doing everything. We both do everything.
Where?
Carly, what are you doing?
What
are you doing?
I'm eliminating the hill, that's what I'm doing.
Like someone just walking up and says, duh, 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 ah! Cause look, look!
I've started a new house in here, look!
You know, this is gonna be covered up by the stairs eventually. Like this. And it's gonna be like this.
Wait, no, but I know that could be a secret passage.
No. There are no secret passages. How would you even get past
one?
Okay, but it can't be in the staircase.
It has to be
It can be behind it. Like behind. Well, there can be a random block missing because that's not any secret. Stand up. Stand up. How is there still light? You're like, whoops.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Okay.
I have to do some redstone here. I'll be back. In a second. I'll be speaking in a second.
Daniel? Yeah. Did you realize that this is going to be covered?
Like, where is redstone at?
Like this.
Where's redstone?
In that place. There.
Wait.
It needs to be placed to block back. Yeah, what's in Daniel?
Okay, good thoughts.
But wait a second, Daniel. Wait, I'm good. Break the blocks beneath the stick. Not see reason. Yeah.
And the.
Yeah, now. Break the blocks beneath it, Daniel. So you can actually get out. Do you need two sticky pistons so that's not like a gaping hole there?
I need one here as well. To pull that back, that one. And I'll have a button there for inside. One there for inside.
Find the button, see if it works. Press them. See if it works. processor. That one works. That one works.
But you need to break a bulk of it to get out.
And then I broke this. Then I go in like this. And it's going like. This. Happen.
That's not secret.
Going. Break the one in here. Replace this with the fuse. And stuff.
Here is the step. Here's the other step. See if it works.
What are you doing?
I'm just going to continue with the stairs part. By daylight.
You need a torch.
Get a torch.
Just do it. Oh, block it back. Block the daylight. I have a torch.
I didn't even do it correctly.
I got some daylight back.
It's not daylight though.
I'll have that open for now.
Have you found it?
No, I broke a stair here, don't block.
Wait a second. Where's the second sticky piston?
Wait, can you place it from right here?
What have you done?
I know the daylight from me.
There's supposed to be a sticky piston here. So you can move the one that's supposed to. No, you're supposed to move this one. Yeah, you're right. Go away. Move it that. No, that. There, and you press the buttons and they should work. Except I need to press put something like this. Not sure they should work. What? Not sure they should work. Why'd you just break the button? You blocked all. Where's the scoop? Oh no. I almost broke it. Are you gonna help me now?
No, almost broke my contraption.
Yeah. Wait, see if it closes again now. Don't close again, then you've spoiled the whole staircase. It doesn't close again. I don't do that. Wait, make it a lever. Make it a lever. Why is this down? No, I need to do that. Bye bye. Why is it keep blazing like that? No. There. Will we ever reach the top of this hill? Is it endless or something? I feel like it's endless.
But it's not.
I feel like every block I get bigger, it just gets bigger one block as well. I feel like it's like, nope, you're never gonna reach it.
No, Ben, I have an idea.
Mecha piston. Why is there still a button here? No button. You just messed me up. You did mess me up twice in a row. Thank you.
I'm going to my.
I remember from the first episode that there was an Enderman in that cave and it was so annoying. Yeah. Have you seen that video? Me doing it?
Yeah.
It was so annoying. I was like, wait, why is that Enderman running at me? And why is his mouth open? Oh no. And then he teleported up to me and hit me and I was like, no. So I ran inside.
Bam, wait, why no, this could be a...
These stairs look so weird.
This
could be a... stairs are the longest set of stairs in this Minecraft world that we're ever going to build, probably in the history of...
this can be your BS.
You just... By the way, you know when you said that was a secret entrance to a base thing? You just told everyone, so it's not a secret anymore. Everyone who's gonna watch this video is gonna know. It's probably only gonna get like 12 views though. It's gets like 50. Whoa! It would take like 20 years for us to ever get a million. Like 20 years.
Imagine if we only get the highest subscribers we ever get to see it.
No, I estimate it'll be like for you, because, well, while I'm here, it'll probably be like, probably when I'm here, and while you're here, it'll probably be,
which is for 5 years.
No, you're making it for 6 years, though.
No, I'm 7.
Yeah, no. 1, 2, 3, and wait a second. This is very dangerous, like, you woke up on this side, like, watch this, watch. This is what you're going to be like.
I'm leaving.
You're not being a sugar cane farmer with me anymore.
I am. Yay. When I'm leaving, I have to do this.
In 6 years, you're leaving. When you turn 13, it's technically, yes, 6 years. Look, so this is what the people are going to be like. So they're going to, look. I need to make this one go taller. No! So, I'm just going to demonstrate why, like, after I do this, like, after I do this, they're going to be like this if they walk on a certain side. If they walk on the left, they're going to fall to their doom. They're going to be like,
ah! They wouldn't die. That'd be fantastic.
Well, okay. Well, I've met the doors.
Oh, I have armor on. I can't do this. Oh, I have armor on after this.
Wait, what?
Because I'm Black Knight, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Get it?
Yes. It's not funny. I just feel horribly at making the door. I'm just going to admit it.
No, you only lose 2 hearts in the hat.
That's because we're in peaceful. Well, this world.
Let's see him hard.
Well, this world's only ever going to be on peaceful anyway. You guys may be wondering, what is he doing?
On hard, this is only 1 and a half.
Wait, what? How does that work? La, 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 la.
3 hearts apart, actually. I'm going to build my way up.
Hard mode is actually pretty easy. You haven't seen it, but we actually met. Me actually used to, before we had the channel, I used to be like a fighting pro. And then we stopped playing Minecraft, and then I go back into the fighting pro spirit again. Because do you remember, like, every world, I was like, can I make a fighting place? And you were like, no! And I was like, remember when I always used to do that? Do you remember that? You were like, no. Almost like every time you were like, no.
This is our dog stage. Listen to it.
Kind of. Don't even need torches, it can't turn night.
Yeah. I'm going to check something in this world. We need to shrine this in torches for when it's night time, in case it's really up.
No!
No! No, you don't!
Try to push it back. He even found the one! Oh no, Naya, what are you doing? Why did you make 2 dogs stand up?
I didn't mean to, I was placing torches. I'll bring yellow colored doggy first, because he was just naughty. He was just following me.
Well, I'll tell you that
must follow master.
or
must follow master? He sounds like he said must follow master. I've actually cleared my whole inventory. Why are there trails torches along the ride? Oh no. I think it's really pathetic. You can just go, ha! I can squeeze through them. Nope.
Burn.
I'm gonna make it so it looks
like I'm coming through with a dog.
Oh! There.
Cause it ran out, remember?
Yeah, I do remember that. It happened 2 seconds ago. How could I forget?
That was in the reading book yesterday. Off Sibna. They're surrounded in torches. I'm checking something. Oh, they're so bright. It's so bright for them.
Not for us. Do you get it?
We have to pay gold nuggets.
No, you don't pay gold nuggets to get it.
Like Jack does, though.
What do you mean?
Everyone but us has to. Apart from your best friends. We need to write employees.
Caution.
Hello? I'm going back out.
Enjoyed the video. Bye! It's a very long one today. 1 hour. Whoa.
Bye.